Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to import point features or coordinates into SW maps. So I have these point features along the road in QGIS. They are coordinate features taken along the road, point features. So if I want to import it into SW maps, let's just open the attribute table and see what it is. It is just a series of latitude and longitude with elevation. So close this. Now what to do is to prepare it into a shapefile inside one folder. To do that, right click the click new and create a new folder. Let's just call it practical. So let's now go back to our QGIS and export this as shapefile into that folder. Right click, click export and save as. Navigate to that folder. It's on our desktop. This is it, practical. So let's save it as point features. Point features, click save. I don't want to add it, I want to check this, then click OK. So layer export successful. Now if I go to that folder and open it, I can see the shapefile and the associated files, supporting file there in the folder. So what to do now is to right click it and send it to your mobile phone. So I'm sending it to my mobile phone now. Now I've sent it to my mobile phone. Now let's now go to our mobile phone. This is it. Let's look for that folder. This is a practical. Then what I want to do is I've confirmed that it is in my phone now. Now let's go to our phone. Go to file or file manager. This is my file manager. Then open it, go to internal storage and locate that folder we sent the other time. That is practical, this is it. So open it. So I want to copy all these files into SW maps directories. So select all. Now copy all this file to SW map directories. So go to internal memory or internal storage, locate SW maps directory. This is it. Open it, go to maps, go to shapefile. Remember we converted it to shapefile. Then copy here. So we have copied the point file into SW map directories. This is it, we have done that now. Then let's now go to our phone main screen. Locate SW maps software. This is it. But before then, ensure to enable your internet connection and your location. So I've done that now. Let's now go back to SW Maps and launch it. So let's open a project. New project. Let's give it a name. Let's call it practice, for example. Click create. So we have created a project now. So what to do now is go to layer, add a new layer by clicking on this plus sign. Click on it. Then the layer we want to add is a shape file. That point feature we copy to SW directory the other time is a shape file. So click on shape file. Now let's give that layer a name. The name we gave to it the other time is point features. So we can still retain that name or give it any name as we wish to. So let's call it point feature. Point features. Then because I've copied it into my phone SW map directory, that's why the point features is already showing here. You can see it point feature dot shapefile. As in being I've not put it in my SW maps, I could have come here and navigate to it. So here just click on point features and click add. It's loading the layer, so you can close this page. Now come to this menu bar icon and zoom extent. This is it. Zoom extent. So we can change the background map. Change it to open street map. Close this page. So this is it. It's a point feature taken along the road. It was track recorded, series of coordinate points taken along the road. If I zoom in, you can see it, the point features along the road. And if you compare it with what we have in QGIS. Let me load in OpenStreetMap as background here as well. You can see the point features along the road, which is also the same thing we have in SW maps. Point features along the road. If I zoom in a little bit, you can see series of points along the road. So this is how to load point features or coordinates into SW maps. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.